This week I'm heading to something called CHOGM, the Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting in the UK. That's a chance for all members of the Commonwealth to come together and discuss all of the issues that we share in common or that we want to share in common. Things around inclusive growth, issues around climate change, things that are particularly important for small nations like New Zealand. But on the way, I'm also going to be stopping in France and Germany. One of the big reasons for that is to not only meet the likes of President Macron and Merkel, but to talk about New Zealand's interests and the things that we're hoping to achieve in the really near future. You might have heard, for instance, that we've been trying to kick off a negotiation for a free trade agreement with the EU. Now, one of the reasons that's really important to us is two-way trade with the EU represents about $15 billion worth of goods. That's really significant. We want to make sure we make a bit of progress on that, and those are some of the things I'll be raising while I'm away. I'll also be meeting with Theresa May in the UK. I'll be talking there about Brexit and trade as well, and some of the challenges around international security we've seen lately too. In the program too, a town hall meeting with Sadiq Khan, the Mayor of London. I'm really looking forward to it. It's a chance to make sure that we make New Zealand's case on the world stage, that we raise some of the things that are really important to us around inclusive growth, around the environment, and hopefully we get some wins for New Zealand along the way as well.